All right, now we have the Ansoy AK-47 with the drum magazine, still just the standard battery. Really, I don't expect to see much, if any, difference between FPS with this, but I just figured we should try it out. So here we go. Me, it feels like it shoots faster, so it'll be interesting to see if it actually does.